name. God, I thank you for who you are, God. I thank you for everything, Lord, that you have done in my life, oh God. I thank you for being there with me every step of the way, oh God. I thank you for never leaving me and never forsaking me. Lord, I thank you for being my provider, my healer. God, my friend that sticks closer than a brother, oh God. Oh, I worship you and I praise you. You are Lord of lords. You are the King of kings. There is none besides you, oh God. There is none like you. You are all powerful. And all glory and honor belongs to you, oh God. God, I lift you up tonight and I praise you for who you are, oh God. God, I thank you that you're in this place, oh God. God, I thank you for I feel your presence, Lord, in this house. God, I thank you, Lord Jesus. God, I ask you, Lord, to move in our midst, oh God, tonight. God, I ask you to anoint every singer, every musician, oh God. Anoint our missionary, oh God, as he speaks tonight, oh God. Speak to us, Lord. Quicken our hearts, oh God, to your word. Quicken our hearts, oh God, and our eyes to see the greater mission, Lord, that is, goes beyond this city, that goes beyond this country, oh God, but goes around this globe, Lord Jesus. God, I ask you, Lord, to do great works in our midst. Touch every life, oh God. Heal everybody that needs to be touched tonight. God, I ask you to touch them, oh God. Lift them up, Lord Jesus. God, we know you are healed, oh God, that your arm is not short, oh God. Lord, that you can do anything, Jesus, and we come to you tonight in prayer and God right now. God, we expect great things, Lord Jesus. God, touch every heart. Touch every broken heart, Lord, that may walk in this building, oh God. Lord, every soul that is seeking, Lord, let it be filled tonight, Lord Jesus. God, let every soul that needs baptized be baptized in your name tonight, Lord Jesus. God, right now, let every spirit, Lord, that just needs restoration or strength, oh God. God, I ask you to do the work tonight, Lord Jesus. God, let us go out these doors changed, Lord. Let it not be just another service that we come in, Lord, and show up. But Lord, let us touch the hem of your garment tonight. God, that we would seek after you, that we would seek your face, that we would lift up your name and glorify you, God. Lift you up and I thank you. God, walk up and down these aisles, Lord Jesus. Let your will be done in this house, oh God. Let it be done according to your desire and your will tonight. In Jesus' name.
Lord, we thank you right now, Lord Jesus. Thank you for allowing us to come into your presence right now, Lord Jesus. And we stand as one unit called the church, Lord Jesus. Lord, we are the answer for this world, Lord Jesus. We carry your presence in your spirit inside of us right now, Lord Jesus. We are that light that need to be reflected upon this world, upon the city, upon the different areas, Lord Jesus. Lord, we are one tight union together, Lord, bind together by you right now, Lord Jesus. And Lord, we come before you lifting up your name right now, Lord Jesus. We're standing in the gap for those who are not here, Lord Jesus. We're standing in the gap for those that are hurting right now, Lord Jesus. We're standing in the gap for those who are going through right now, Lord. For families that are breaking up right now, Lord Jesus. We're standing in the gap, Lord Jesus, for those individuals, Lord Jesus. Lord, you put us here for a reason, Lord Jesus. You have a divine purpose for us, Lord Jesus. There are people that you're going to put in front of us, Lord Jesus, that we would spread your gospel to, Lord Jesus. Prepare us right now, Lord Jesus. Work on us right now, Lord Jesus. Work on our hearts, Lord Jesus. Begin to direct our path right now, Lord Jesus. Carry us, Lord Jesus. Guide us right now, Lord Jesus. Your thinking, your ways are higher than our ways, Lord Jesus. However you want to direct us right now, Lord Jesus, to prepare us for to take this gospel to this world, Lord Jesus. This world need to hear everything about you, Lord Jesus. You are the true answer, Lord Jesus, for the people today, Lord Jesus. You are the hope for everything, Lord Jesus, that is needed, Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you for just rescuing us, Lord Jesus, when we were in the dark hours, like, Lord, we thank you right now, Lord Jesus, for reaching for us, Lord Jesus. Now, Lord, use us, Lord Jesus. Use us in your plan. Use us to reach others right now, Lord Jesus. Let us be your hands. Let us be your eyes, Lord Jesus. Let us be your legs right now, Lord Jesus, to carry every word, Lord Jesus,
there's something that needs to be pushed out, Lord Jesus. There's special word, Lord Jesus, and all power and all knowledge, Lord Jesus, of you right now, Lord Jesus. For a world that is going through, Lord Jesus, for a world that does not have an answer, Lord Jesus. Despite our government that we have here, Lord Jesus, you are still the answer. Despite our president that you have here, Lord Jesus, you are still the answer, Lord Jesus. For this world that is hurting, Lord Jesus, continue to work on us, Lord Jesus. Continue to change us. Continue to build us up, Lord Jesus. Continue to walk us to our purpose, Lord Jesus. This is not a place for sitting, Lord Jesus. This is a place for training, Lord Jesus. This is a place, Lord Jesus, to put your word inside of us, Lord Jesus. This is a place, Lord Jesus, where you will build us up and send us out, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, let us not get comfortable, Lord Jesus, staying here, Lord Jesus. There's areas that need us right now, Lord Jesus. And Lord, let us remember that, Lord Jesus, that we're needed in different areas, Lord Jesus. And if we will submit ourselves and surrender ourselves, Lord Jesus, you will guide us right now, Lord Jesus. So, Lord, we ask you to have your way, Lord Jesus. Let your hand stretch across us, Lord Jesus. Let your hand go forth through this city. Let your hand go forth through this world, Lord Jesus. And, Lord, lead us and guide us, Lord Jesus. Strengthen us, Lord Jesus. Comfort the ones that are out there that are waiting, Lord Jesus. Waiting for us to show up on their doorsteps, Lord Jesus. Comfort them right now, Lord Jesus. Let there be a drawing spirit, Lord Jesus. If we lift our praises up to you, Lord Jesus, you said you would draw all men unto you right now, Lord Jesus. So let us lift them up, Lord Jesus. Let us give thanks to you, Lord Jesus. Let us reach beyond the heavens and lift up your name right now. We ask this in your name right now, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah, Father, precious man. We thank you on tonight, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord God. For the given duty, Lord God, that you have given us, Lord Jesus. For your righteousness, Lord God. We thank you for your peace and your joy, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, as we ask you to strengthen us, Lord God, for the task you have set before us, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, and evangelize the city, Lord Jesus, and winning souls, Lord God. We ask you, Lord God, to give us a burning desire, Lord Jesus, to please you, Lord God, and pleasing you is to reach the lost, Lord God, those that are sick and afflicted, those that need you, Lord God, those, hallelujah, that need your breath, Lord God. We ask you to breathe on us, Lord God. We ask you to touch us, Lord God, to anoint us for the purpose, Lord God, that you have designed for us, Lord God. We thank you on tonight, Lord God, giving you praise and adoration for your name in the name of Jesus, because your name is a strong tower and the righteous must run to it and is safe. We thank you for safety in your arms. We thank you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, that you are our strength. You are everything that we need. We ask you for this time, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, that we're meeting opposition and things, Lord God, that are coming up against your people, those, Lord God, that are going forth and doing what you told us to do, Lord God. Help us to do it without fear, hallelujah, with wrath or doubt, Lord God, but to know that we are pleasing you, Lord. We ask you, Lord God, for your presence, Lord Jesus. Everywhere we go, we need your presence, Lord God. We need you, Lord Jesus, in the existence of our being, on the inner parts of us, Lord God. We ask you, Lord God, to cleanse us, hallelujah, filter us, Lord Jesus, from all filthiness, Lord God, from anything that's not like you. We come against the devil, every adversary, everything, Lord God, that come up against your people, Lord God. We demand, Lord God, that the spirits, Lord Jesus, hallelujah, come from your people in the name of Jesus. We take authority in the name of Jesus. We ask you for your blood, Lord God, to cover your people in the name of Jesus. Anoint your people. Wash us in your blood. Purify us. Cleanse us, Lord God. Give us, Lord God, the urgency for what we have to do in the name of Jesus. You have brought us to this place, hallelujah, for greatness, Lord God. We'll make your name great, not that we'll be great. And we must humble ourselves before the mighty hand of God, that you will exalt us in due time. We need your presence in this place. Fill this place, Lord God. Every room, every space. We ask you, Lord God, to remove everything. Go in every place, every crack. Go up under everything, Lord God, and chase the enemy, Lord God, from us, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, we need you like never before. Take up residence within us, Lord God. Rule, Lord God. Abide, Lord Jesus, in the name of Jesus. We need you. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. it. We need your voice from heaven. Hallelujah. We need you in our ears. We need you in our heart. We need you, Lord God, to speak to us, Lord God, with clarity, with understanding, that we may recognize and to know who you are and whose we are, in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for bringing us together tonight, oh God. Thank you for your Holy Spirit, oh God. Thank you for touching each and every one of us with thy word. Oh, we serve what a mighty God you are, Lord Jesus. There is nothing that is impossible for you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, so pure. You're so perfect. So holy are you, oh Lord. What a mighty God. Everlasting Prince. The Prince of Peace, the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end. God, everlasting Father, we worship you. Hallelujah. We lift your name on high, Lord Jesus. God, at this very moment, let thy angels be dispatched, oh God. Hallelujah. Surround this atmosphere with your holy presence, oh God. Saturate this sanctuary with your presence, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless your name, oh Lord. Hallelujah.
Yes,
in Jesus' name.